Hey there, just a quick vid to do another side-by-side test of two of the solar air heaters I made. This time I'm going to test the steel downspout air heater with the steel can air heater. Can one. Steel downspout. By the way, it's about 42 degrees out here, Fahrenheit. And it's early December. Just for testing purposes, I'm using a battery. Normally you'd use a solar panel though. Okay, I got the fans cranked on now. Let's take some temp measurements. About 128, 128, 129, 117, 118, 118. Sun keeps going behind some of the thinner clouds. As soon as it finds a little break in the thin clouds though, it jumps up like 10 or 15 degrees. Not bad, 138. Cool. There it is. 138, 137. Over to this one. 120 to 125. Got a little 129 in there, I think. Now this one will be a little cooler for a second because I was just blocking it. Should go up though, now that I'm not blocking it. There it is. 139. Those are just thick, hot tubes, you know. You can actually touch those. You can't even touch those without getting burned. I haven't done it yet. I got one more test to do, and that would be this one versus the screen absorber. And the first test I did, it was the can one versus the screen absorber. And the screen absorber came out, I think, 5 or 6 degrees hotter. This one's coming out like 10, even 15 degrees hotter than this one. So this one's probably going to be about 5 degrees hotter than a screen absorber. So it goes can, screen absorber, and then this one. That's what I'm talking about. That's the difference between partly cloudy and clear. Even without the thermometer, you can tell. That is definitely warmer than this. They're both really warm, but you can actually feel the 10 degree difference. Yep, that is definitely warmer.